up, Barcelona day 7? Yeah, I think it's my day 7. Mark and Micaela again. It's for the third time. They got their car and we're touring around the whole city.
So this used to be a market. The whole area. But not anymore. They wanted to renovate it and then that's when they found this. So they had to stop the renovation project.
Okay, so now we are here in
Parc de la Ciutadella, and this is our central park of Barcelona. We don't have very many green areas in the city, that's why this park is so important.
Today is a nice weather, and yesterday they just announced that it is the first day of spring. Spring na, but still, parang winter pa din. Alright, mga best, we are here at Rizal Monument. Nasa Luneta na po tayo. So we bumped into Ellie.
Hi.
He's a photographer based here in
the vlogger.
Thank you. We're going to take some of our photos here in El Borne.
Yes.
So I don't know if it's focusing, but she just got notified that I uploaded a new vlog. Yes.
The internet in my Airbnb is not working pretty well. It's so slow. So finally, thank God, my new vlog na ako after 2 weeks. The thing is with traveling, it's so hard to do everything. Like you have to take photos and videos, and at night I have to edit and then publish. You know, I wanna enjoy the place too. The thing is, I'm still traveling, but on the side working. Yes, I wanna enjoy it. I'm not in this place all the time. So now the agenda is to walk around El Borne and take photos. Last night I had a dinner with a friend in this area. Yes.
Friend lang,
oh my, gusto ko na dito tumira. Paampun na po. Pwede ba? Hola.
Ah, mira ya. Es una blogger famosa en Filipinas.
Ah, sí.
What?
No. I mean, these are the best croissants.
Really? Yeah, we stopped by Hoffman here in El Borne.
Yeah.
To get some croissants, and he said that this is the best croissant in
the whole world. Shout
really?
Out to Mimi Jornacion from Manila. Love you, my lucky charm. She recommended this place, and I'm from here.
Okay.
Mireya sells them. She's the nice lady from the counter.
Hello. Okay, I'm gonna try the croissant.
Wait ka muna.
Hati muna lang.
Push. Kasi may hino sa loob.
Ah!
Yeah.
Kalat si ate.
Sorry! Oh my God, ang sarap! I swear, hindi siya joke. Sweet naman. Makalat.
Mascarpone. And then there's
mascarpone
one.
Ito.
Yeah, this is mascarpone. And then there's another one for cheesecake.
Nakakaiyak yung sarap. Oh.
Napapasayo na sarap eh.
We're here at Cathedral de Barcelona. This is the most important church in Barcelona. Gothic style. Built same century as Notre Dame. Ayan
hi, Ave. Mark and Mika here. We're busy taking pictures. Just wanted to tell you that we enjoyed so much your stay here in Barcelona. Miss you and hope to see you very soon.
Salamat sa pagsasama sa amin. Ano feel na feel niya talaga. At Montjuic, overlooking the city. And the other day, I was in Bunkers on the other side, overlooking the city and the playa. And it's free. And you know what it is? If it's free, it's me. So you can see the whole Plaza España. Goy, alam ko na. And the toro.
Well, the bullfight ring.
Okay. Yeah, the bullfight ring.
Before.
Yes. And that's the Bunkers. And Tibidabo. Whole city. So beautiful.
Next morning.
Last day here in Barcelona. I really don't want to leave. Honestly, I want to live here. The people, the vibes, it all clicks to everything. Everything just clicks, okay? So, here's a tip. Don't go here during winter time because, first off, you need to pack a lot of stuff. Unlike me, I don't like packing so many stuff. Packing, mother packing. So many packing.
Jerry?
Ay, ayan ka pala. Hi!
Hi!
Good Ba? Morning! Hi, Luis.
Kaya mo mag-vlogging ha?
Oh, hello! Hi! Hello, I'm Ave. Nice to meet you. Happy birthday! Birthday niya! And he's going to drop me off at the airport. Kahit birthday niya, diba? What an effort! Oh my gosh, my saviors. Can you guys join me in Munich?
Sure.
Sige na. Tara na, samahan niyo na ako. Birthday mo naman, doon na tayo mag-celebrate.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you! Since I still have 2 more hours, ayan, magkakape muna kami. Tapos breakfast, all thanks to them. Nilibre na naman nila ako. Hinatid
boy.
Na nga, oo. Ni birthday boy. Nilibre na nga ako, going here, hinatid na ako. Tapos may pa-breakfast pa. Wow, grabe. Iba talaga pag Pinoy. Iba pag Pinoy. Hospitable. As in, 100%. For sure.
101.
Oo.
Oh.
Bye! Bye! Salamat, salamat.
Bye.
Babalik naman ako eh sa ano.
Bye-bye.
Thank you ha, thank you ha.
Ilang araw ka ulit dito?
Siguro 2 gabi o 3. Depende ba. Okay.
Message ka doon natin. Anong, kailan ka babalik dito ulit?
Sa, baka March 31.
March 31, sige.
Yes. Bye-bye. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Thank you. Message lang ito. Bye. Okay, bawal na mag-video dito.